Caitlin's coming through the final corner. Caitlin May to take the victory. A dominant one at that. What a fantastic race. Second place, then it's going to go the way of Owen Robbins. Third place, surely Max Langmaid's got this one. He's got the inside line. He muscles out Will Ovenden. Fantastic driving there from Max Langmaid to take a podium position with the bonnet up. No visibility at all. What a great, fantastic drive from the young man.